dignity of the individual
and the unity
and integrity of the nation.
To cherish and follow the noble ideas which are inspired by our national struggle for freedom, to uphold and protect the sovereignty, unity and integrity of India, to defend the country and render national service when called upon to do so, to promote harmony and the spirit of common brotherhood amongst all the people of India.
And unity and integrity of the nation.